PEGI 18.
皆さん、おはようございます。この度、任天堂ダイレクトをリニューアルしました。案内役を務めます任天堂の小泉です。どうぞよろしくお願いします。今回のダイレクトでは、任天堂スイッチや任天堂 3DS に関するさまざまな情報をお届けしていきます。それでは早速 3DS のヘッドラインからいきましょう。
One fateful trip through the stars, Captain Olimar lost control of the SS Dolphin 2 and crash-landed on a new planet inhabited by Pikmin. And his first 2D platformer will give you a new perspective on his adorably fierce partners. They'll explore the planet secret by secret to find thousands of sparkly MCs and treasure to refuel his ship. Use the touchscreen to throw Pikmin into action and team up like never before. Will our half-pint hero find a way to save himself? There's only one way to find out. The Hey Pikmin game rockets onto the Nintendo 3DS family of systems July 28th. That same day, the new Pikmin amiibo figure will also be available. In the run-up to launch, we'll reveal more about amiibo functionality and what's in store for Olimar and his Pikmin.
エヴァオアシスのプロデューサー兼ディレクターグレッドの石井です。エヴァオアシスではこの世界に残された最後のオアシスを水の精霊イスナと一緒に大きく賑やかに発展させていきます。イスナはオアシスに水の恵みを与えながら冒険を支えてくれる大切なパートナーです。オアシスに降りかかるたくさんの試練を共に乗り越えていく中で心の絆や生命のたくましさといったものを感じていただければと思います。物語は優しさそして切なさを感じられるものに仕上がっていますのでお楽しみに。エヴァオアシスは6月23日発売予定です。今後エヴァオアシスの世界をもっと知っていただけるよう情報を公開していきますのでご期待ください。
Prepare to embark on an RPG adventure unlike anything the Monster Hunter series has ever known. In Monster Hunter Stories, become a rider and bond with monsters to raise their potential and unleash powerful combos. Players can fly, swim, and crash into new areas of the map, discover eggs to collect and hatch, and participate in turn-based battles with a party of multiple monsters.Monster Hunter Stories launches on Nintendo 3DS this autumn. Don't miss the extravagant Crankakai set. Yo-Kai Watch 2 Bony Spirits and Yo-Kai Watch 2 Fleshy Souls have just been released. And in these mysterious games, you can travel back in time to discover the origin of the Yo-Kai Watch.Make sure you don't miss your chance for an extravagant Crankakai set in-game, which contains one special coin, one 5-star coin, and 8 colored coins. Simply visit the Lambert Post Office and talk to the lady behind the counter to get your set. It's only available until June 2nd, but you can come back every week for another coin, so keep collecting.On top of that, we're offering a brand new type of coin, a glitzy coin. Make sure you note down this code. Use the coin in the Crankakai in-game for a chance to get a rare yokai. NIS America is bringing some of their best to the West. The Cold Steps series is celebrating its 20th anniversary. And what better way than with the release of Cold Steps Revolt on Nintendo 3DS?Hundreds of cards means endless strategy in this first-ever European entry in the famous card meets board game mashup series. It's releasing September 1st in both standard and limited editions. Nearly an infinite amount of tales are waiting to be told in RPG Maker Fest. This RPG creation tool will allow you to share your stories online with other players when it launches on Nintendo 3DS. Downloadable content will include crossover character skins from Disgaea, Disgaea 5, and more, so you can share the greatness of Prinny with your friends. A free download called RPG Maker Player will also be available in Nintendo eShop. It lets anyone play the RPGs you make with RPG Maker Fez, whether they own the full game or not. You can wield the full power of this incredible tool by purchasing the standard or limited edition when they launch in Europe on June 23rd. Mii characters to the rescue!
Breaking news! Your Tomodachi Life friends can soon embark on a great adventure. The fantasy setting for their journey is a Nintendo 3DS game called Miitopia. Let's take a look.
This is the island of Miitopia. It was a peaceful place. But then, a Dark Lord appeared and started causing chaos. Mii characters to the rescue. This couple could become a brave knight and a white mage. This young lad can transform into a cute cat. These three best friends can live as beautiful elves. Adventure awaits your Tomodachi Life friends in Miitopia.
Fire Emblem Echoes Shadows of Valentia will take the series back to its roots, but one modern enhancement will expand your adventure. Downloadable content. Some of it will be free, and some will be paid. But no matter what, you can expect new maps and dungeons that will test your strategic merit, while earning you more experience, items, or gold. You may even learn more about character backstories. This content can be purchased in individual packs or all at once through a season pass, so you can access each pack as soon as it's released. Keep your eyes on the horizon for full details, including release timing. This year marks Kirby's 25th anniversary. In celebration, we've prepared a few fun little surprises. First, the Team Kirby Clash Deluxe game is headed to Nintendo eShop on Nintendo 3DS. In this co-op action game, Kirby, 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 and Kirby must unite to do battle with giant enemies. Just select a quest in town and form a team from four roles: Sword Hero, Hammer Lord, Beam Mage, or Dr. Healmore. Go it alone or together with friends. There are tons of quests, plus a brand new challenge system. Team Kirby Clash Deluxe is a free-to-start game, and you can get started right away when it launches today. Next, Kirby's Blowout Blast is also headed to Nintendo 3DS systems, and that means Kirby is about to fight his way through a series of challenging 3D worlds. As you fight through 25 plus stages, the more enemies you inhale, the more firepower you'll wield. The stages are bigger than in Kirby 3D Rumble, and the challenges too. Wipe out entire troops of enemies all at once, and go for a bronze, silver, or gold star when the game becomes available for purchase this summer, exclusively in Nintendo eShop. And last but not least, a new multiplayer action game is in development for Nintendo 3DS systems. This title will be available in stores and on Nintendo eShop this winter. So you could say that 2017 is Kirby's big year. A devilish return.
Dr. Kawashima's devilish brain training, can you stay focused?
New amiibo approaching. Indeed, the final amiibo figures in the Super Smash Bros. Series are on the way. Two versions of the amiibo figures for Cloud, Corrin, and Bayonetta will roll onto store shelves July 21st. In addition, three new figures based on Link from past entries in the Legend of Zelda series will be released as well.
さて、次にご紹介するのはアームズです。こちらをご覧ください。
Hi there, ladies and gents. I'm Biff, your trusty arms commentator. I'm usually pretty quiet, but I'm always game to talk about the arms game. The one with the weaponized extendable arms. So let's get into it. Now stay tuned and always stay in arm's reach. Sorry, couldn't resist. Yep, you guessed it. The biggest feature is the weaponry fighters attached to their fists, called arms. There are standard glove-type arms, multi-shot arms that really cause a ruckus, specialized curving arms for cornering opponents, and powerful heavyweight class arms, just to name a few. Each arm has a special attribute that activates when charged up. Light up your opponent to knock him down with fire. Stun and electrify your rival with lightning. Blow away the competition with a tornado of wind. And freeze your foe to slow him down with ice. You get the point. You want more, right? Perfectly normal. Try the Get Arms service, courtesy of the Arms League. The in-game currency you earn can be used for a chance to unlock new arms. The more you fight, the more arms you have in your arsenal. There's a veritable treasure trove of arms on offer, and the fighters who use them are pretty tricky themselves. The comeback king of spring, the rocket girl who never flinches, the elusive ninja, one tough mummy, and my idol, Ribbon Girl. Their unique traits are as distinguished as the fighters themselves. Not to mention, each one can mix and match any two available arms. That's right, fighting fans. The game gets deeper and deeper as players discover new combinations of fighters and arms. Now, get a load of this. Today, I'll give you a peek into how deep the strategy can get and how much it depends on your own approach to arming and using a fighter in an actual match. Now, it's time to get amped up as I introduce to you a new contender, the Ramen Bomber,
Ramen.
Min Min. Min Min is one spicy noodle-wielding fighter. When she dodges in the air, she can also kick down enemy attacks. Wait, you didn't think punches are the only attacks in arms, did you? That's one big misconception. Min Min is living proof of that. She can throw her opponent, and her left arm can transform into a dragon. This augmented arm can maintain a longer charge, so beat the sauce out of your rivals. Anyone getting hungry? I wish my arms were made of noodles. Sorry, I lost myself there for a sec. Next up is the enthusiastic Spring Man. After charging up, release to initiate a shockwave that can repel attacks with his overflowing energy and determination. His famous forte involves deflecting his opponent's punches, then delivering powerful counterattacks. When his health drops below 25%, his never-say-die attitude kicks in, and his punches will stay perma-charged. His slick-back spring hair isn't just for show. He actually gets stronger after bouncing back from a desperate situation. You know, I feel a fight coming. Guess I'll serve as your commentator. Let's see, Min Min has a fiery Ram Ram on the right and a fiery dragon on the left. She must have a hot temper. Spring Man has a fiery Slap-a-mander on the right and an icy Chilla on the left. Huh, not sure where he's going with that. Welp, let's take up arms. Okay, here's Min Min. Right away she's charging up and there's her dragon arm. With her dragon arm and that dragon arm, it really looks like a real dragon. The dragon roasts opponents with a high-powered laser. There's a bit of delay before it fires, but its power is exceptional. She's got Springman cornered with her combo attacks, and a left, and a right, and a... Wait! Springman's counterattack has kicked in after deflecting a shockwave. Her dragon arm has no choice but to return to old ramen noodles. Both fighters continue to pummel each other. Ouch! He lands a right while dodging the laser. Min Min won't last if this keeps up. Carefully timing the gaps between punches is an important technique. Wow, she's dishing out quick hits like she's cutting noodles. You'll notice Min Min carefully arcing her punches with her Ram Ram. She must be trying to rack up small hits over time. Boy, it's getting heated on the edge of the ramen bowl. Oh, again with the dragon arm. Her left arm is really charged up. Their assaults continue while they expertly dodge incoming attacks. And here comes the finisher. Wait, no! Instead, she avoids the counterattack with the guard. Talk about clarity under pressure. But just how much damage can her right arm take? Oh no, her right arm is down. She's completely open to attack until she can... Yes, she manages to recover. Her kick is smacking down his arms, and now a simultaneous punch. Both fighters are desperately trying to recover their footing. Bam! He took that powered-up dragon, and it's not looking good. Springman's last hope is his special comeback. He'll never give up. Min Min has to finish this match before it's too late. Can she seal the deal? Yes, she did, thanks to her dragon's laser. Min Min steals the win. So how'd that strike you? From the fighters to their arms and abilities, there's an arsenal of techniques to unleash, and the rivalry is heating up. Now that is arms. And when I say rivalry, I'm not just talking about one-on-one matches. Sometimes you just gotta shake things up with some two-on-two action. We got a lot more hiding up our long sleeves, so please stay tuned. Stretch the limits of your fighting skills when ARMS launches June 16th. Until next time, fighting fans.
アームズの発売日に合わせて、こちらの新しいカラー、ネオンイエローのジョイコンとジョイコンストラップ、そしてバッテリーの持続時間を気にせずに長時間プレイしたいときにおすすめの乾電池式のジョイコン拡張バッテリーも発売します。続いては、任天堂スイッチのヘッドラインです。
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe marks the return of fan favorite racers and double items, while introducing a huge battle mode featuring all new battle courses. Plus, more characters, karts, and tracks unlocked from the start than any Mario Kart game in series history. The online mode has a fun way of keeping things fresh. Choose race, and you'll join 11 other players and switch between random assortments of tracks. Choose battle, and you'll even switch between modes like Good Old Balloon Battle or Renegade Roundup. So be ready for anything. For a more personalized experience, you can also play with friends in a friend room where you pick the rules, the items, the CPUs, and more. You can even create or enter a full-fledged in-game tournament. Get ready to leave your opponents eating your dust when Mario Kart 8 Deluxe launches on April 28th. Ultra Street Fighter 2 The Final Challengers marks nearly 10 years since fans have seen a new iteration of the beloved classic. You can throw down as one of the original fighters in all-new HD graphics, or choose the retro pixel art. Ultra Street Fighter 2 also features two new playable characters, the first new additions in the classic roster in over 20 years. Evil Ryu has succumbed to the murderous Setsui Nohado, and M. Bison has brainwashed his friend, creating Violet Ken, bringing the roster to 19 fighters. See who reigns supreme in fierce local or online multiplayer competitions. For a change of pace, the all-new Way of the Hado mode lets you throw a Hadouken from a first-person perspective. And two-player co-op battles give you and a friend one health bar for two-player versus CPU beatdowns. Want to take it easy? Activate special moves with one button in handheld mode using the light battle feature. No matter what, take the fight with you on Nintendo Switch. Ultra Street Fighter 2 The Final Challengers launches May 26th. Minecraft, one of the most popular games of all time, is coming to Nintendo Switch. It's a game about placing blocks and going on adventures. explore randomly generated worlds, and build amazing things from the simplest homes to the grandest of castles. Play in creative mode with unlimited resources, or mine deep into the world in survival mode, crafting weapons and armor to fend off dangerous mobs. You don't have to explore or build the world alone, though. Up to 8 crafters can play together online, while 4 can join each other in local multiplayer on the TV or in tabletop mode, supporting both split-screen and the Nintendo Switch Pro controller. Nintendo and Minecraft fans alike will also be happy to learn that the Super Mario Matchup Pack will be launching on the Nintendo Switch console. Play and explore a world full of classic characters and places from the Mario universe. Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition, including the Super Mario Mashup Pack, will launch on Nintendo eShop this May, and in stores at a later date. Happy building! Neo Geo masterpieces make awesome additions to any arcade, and Nintendo Switch is no different. In fact, arcade classic Samurai Showdown 4 will be available today. Look out for these other Golden Age greats coming soon. 99% of the world is dangling in the evil clutches of Eggman and his terrifying new power. But never fear. Sonic is here to face the danger. Now fight back. Free the world from Eggman using the Blue Blur's stylish high-speed moves. And who is this alternate version of Sonic summoned to this world by Eggman? Can he survive all the traps and return to his home world? And a new ally will rise up as well. Sonic Forces races to the West, Holiday 2017. There's one more Sonic speeding this way. After more than 20 years, a new installment in the classic series' original style is almost here. In addition to brand new stages, some popular stages from past titles have been souped up. Sonic Mania will dash onto Nintendo Switch this summer. Project Nakuru is one big battle of an action game in which players compete by flipping panels. There's only one rule you need to know. Stomp a panel and it'll change to your color. Fight to win by changing the most panels to your color and blow up your opponents. Sometimes flipping panels can yield items. They can boost your movement speed and panel flipping power. Play with friends in 4-player local multiplayer, or connect to the internet to face down opponents the world over. Look out for this title exclusively on Nintendo eShop for Nintendo Switch this summer. Fate Extella is headed to Nintendo Switch with an all-star cast of characters from the series. Lead a mythical servant in a fight for dominance against hordes of enemies in this intense action game. With overwhelming power on your side, you'll crush thousands of enemies all by yourself. Fate Extella will launch on July 21st. Tactical, dangerous, over the top, Disgaea 5 Complete is many things with many distinct characters. You'll follow the Princess Overlord of the gorgeous netherworld, Seraphina, and of course, the demonic wanderer Killia on his quest for revenge. A demo of the game will haunt Nintendo eShop soon, and you can explore the Netherworlds to your heart's content when the standard and limited edition launches on Nintendo Switch on May 26th. We're about 2 weeks out from the release of the 4-player puzzle mashup game, Puyo Puyo Tetris. While you're probably familiar with Tetris, you may be new to Puyo Puyo, a puzzle series that's downright famous in Japan, but hasn't seen much in the West. Similar to Tetris, pairs of Puyo fall from the top of your board and collect at the bottom. You'll move and rotate the Puyos, but unlike Tetris, your goal isn't to create a line, but to gather a clump of the same colored Puyos and clear them from your board. The difference may seem small, but the strategies are very different, especially when you start setting up chains to drop garbage Puyo and sabotage your opponent's board. Are you up for the challenge? Well, a demo is launching on Nintendo eShop shortly after this presentation ends. The demo will give you a taste of both the solo arcade and multiplayer arcade modes. Unsure how to play? Well, don't worry. Lessons mode is included as well. Give it a try. one of the most famous board games ever is coming to Nintendo Switch. Now up to six players can enjoy Monopoly in a whole new way and bring the board game to life anywhere at any time. With HD Rumble, it even feels like the dice are rolling in your hand. There are exclusive tokens to earn, new boards to discover, and new rules that will change your strategy. Be ready for more additional content, new twists and interactions, as you take over the whole board when the game launches this autumn. Rayman Legends Definitive Edition is the ultimate version of the award-winning game. Pick your favorite character and get absorbed once again into the mythical Glade of Dreams. The gang must run, jump, and smack their way through different worlds to save the day and discover the secrets of each legendary painting. Exclusive to the Nintendo Switch, the Kung Fu experience now offers a solo mode and a tournament mode for pitting up to 8 teams against each other. You can also connect two consoles for playing in local co-op. Get ready for a lot of laughs when the game launches later this year. If you're game for something different, then THQ Nordic has your back. The dieselpunk shoot-em-up game Cinemora X was co-developed by Grasshopper Manufacturer and Digital Reality. Find out what choices you'd make if you knew exactly how much life you had left to live when this stirring tale of honor and morality launches on Nintendo Switch this summer, complete with a local co-op in versus mode. And also look out for Battle Chasers Night War, an RPG inspired by console classics and based on the fan-favorite Battle Chasers comic book series. You can dive deep into its dungeons and even deeper into its turn-based combat when the game releases first on Nintendo Switch in late summer. Getting paid to be the bad guys is as sweet of a gig as ever in Payday 2 for Nintendo Switch.
Okay, let's do this.
You and three other players can band together for intense co-op action and rise to the top of the criminal underworld for bigger jobs and better paydays. Use the cash you stash to customize your character with new skills that change the way you play. A huge amount of Payday 2 content will be released on Nintendo Switch, so it'll be high time to open this vault later this year. Some of the most popular Namco games of all time are headed to Nintendo Switch. With Namco Museum, you can play classics like Pac-Man, Galaga, or Splatterhouse anytime, anywhere. And multiplayer favorites like Rolling Thunder, Sky Kid, and Tank Force are perfect for local co-op with family and friends. You can use the standard horizontal display, or even switch to a vertical layout for that classic arcade feel. Stop and resume your gameplay at any time with ease while testing your skills in fun challenge modes designed for each game. The classic fun begins when Namco Museum comes to Nintendo eShop on Nintendo Switch this summer.
次は本日最後のご紹介となるタイトル、スプラトゥーン2です。どうぞ。
Are your regulatory systems functioning? On behalf of the Squid Research Lab, I certainly hope so, because the findings we're about to present may be startling. Oh, that's right. You may be wondering about the Squid Research Lab. Well, we research squids in a lab, and other things too, like that strange video. Perhaps what you saw seemed a bit unusual, but research indicates that freelance power egg collection is becoming quite popular among Inklings in a new mode called Salmon Run. Luckily, one of our fearless researchers went on location and captured this curious activity live on camera. Now, we share our findings with the world. For the first time on film, we can see this remote location, separated from Inkopolis, on the other side of the ocean. This derelict man-made island is a hotspot for freelance power egg collectors. Amazing! Inklings super jumping to the island! We've concluded that four Inklings make a team, just like in Turf War. And what are they wearing? The implications! It looks like some kind of special gear provided just for this task. And it appears they're given weaponry too. It's a power egg collector's job to defeat creatures of the salmonid genus who habitually attack for some unknown reason. And it's not just one wave, it's a horde, which is a plus when you're collecting power eggs. As you can see, they can be acquired from debilitated salmonid. It may sound easy, but in... What's this? Some sort of salmonid... To tell the truth, it's unlike anything we've ever seen. Just wait till I tell my boss. Oh, that's it! It's a special kind of boss salmonid that Inklings are paid a bounty to hunt. I'm afraid our brave squid friends are no match for this beast. At least, not with their current strategy. Oh, one of the Inklings is down! And another! Yet somehow, the incapacitated Inkling has deployed a lifesaver to call for help. Oh, I see. When a fallen freelancer gets inked by an ally, that Inkling can be resuscitated. Freelancing does have its benefits. Communication is key because Inklings that work together win together. Unless they don't. What an honor it is to witness this incredible struggle. How odd. These eggs have a rare appearance, even among power eggs. Could they be golden eggs? And now it looks like the Inklings are transporting these golden eggs to a containment unit in the center of the site. Aha! Could it be that this is the freelancer's ultimate objective? To harvest these golden eggs and haul them to Inkopolis? Indeed, after many trials and tribulations, the Inklings have collected their golden egg prize and fulfilled their corporate agenda. What we witnessed here is the harsh reality of one suspicious part-time job. Why would such a dismal occupation be so popular among Inklings? Well, it might be due to the rewards. I've heard they're quite, fresh, is it? More research may be required. What a day for science! If we compile any new information, you will be the first to know. We're planning to release a research report on the ongoing battle with Octarians, so stay tuned and stay fresh. That reminds me, we have one last report for you. It's a scientific fact that new Splatoon 2 series amiibo will be released. There are three new figures: Inkling Girl, Inkling Boy, and Inkling Squid. When you tap these amiibo, the figure character will appear in-game and befriend you. Befriend an amiibo character and they'll remember your favorite outfits, weapons, gear, and option settings. Tap your amiibo on the customization menu screen and you can swap your outfit with the amiibo figure's outfit. I'd imagine it comes in handy when waging turf wars at a friend's house. To conduct your own research, try snapping a photo with your amiibo friend. That way you can both wear your favorite outfits. Then you can share your photos with human friends on social media via the Nintendo Switch album. Sometimes your amiibo friend may give you special gear as a gift. The game is compatible with previously released Splatoon amiibo figures as well. Well, fellow researchers, today's presentation is over. We look forward to sharing more research in the future. Thanks for... Oh, forgive my apparent short-term memory loss. I have one last fact for you. Splatoon 2 launches July 21st. And the new amiibo release that same day. That's all for today's report. Squid Research Lab, signing off.
リニューアルした任天堂ダイレクト、いかがでしたでしょうか。ご視聴ありがとうございました。